So you woke up today with no sunlight for your eyes. And you hope and you pray, keeping your feelings at bay for an open horizon. But when the glimmer of day only laughs at your pain, what should you be surmising? If you live by your eyes, that the Lord of the skies is a miserable miser. Could there be a new day? Could there be a new dawn? Could there be a new life? How can I move on? Could there be a new day? Could there be a new dawn? Could there be a new life? How can I move on? But those heavenly lights, although distantly bright, are calling you to look farther. Isn't every good gift, even a loss or a rift, from your heavenly Father? Doesn't he know what's best? Isn't his son the chest of all wisdom and treasure? So shouldn't you look to him, lest your vision be dim with your thoughts as your measure? He'll help you find a new day. He'll help you find a new dawn. He'll help you find a new life. He'll help you move on. He'll help you find a new day. He'll help you find a new dawn. He'll help you find a new life. He'll help you move on. Listen. His words are blessed to you who are poor in the eyes of the world. I made you rich in faith, you'll inherit the kingdom, the banner of which I've unfurled. He said, blessed are you who are meek and who mourn. Blessed are you when you're the victim of scorn for my name. When the game they play isn't fair, but you keep to my rules. With the peacemaker's flair for redeeming what's broken with merciful might. And you hunger and thirst for the dawn of what's right. And when all else fails you and everybody bails you, praise my name all the same. Keep singing, you're my new day. You're my new dawn, you're my new life, so I can move on. You're my new day, you're my new dawn, you're my new life, so I can move on.